That's back of the pits earlier today. They had this car up in Jack's hands. They had the front end all apart on this thing, digging hard on it, and it paid off. Climbing out of the car, your winner of the 03, George Gorham Jr.
As y'all know, we had this thing apart, a million pieces. We changed everything but the rear end in this car this weekend just to try to get some speed for that big race. And it showed we worked our tails off. And, you know, he never gave up on me, and I never gave up on him, and that's why we're here in Victory Lane. Yeah, you know, I apologize to Joe and Janet Gentry. I won a championship and I haven't been back. I need to make some more appearances here. My kids start a race and we're going to come back, you know, wide open next year. He puts on a good show for you fans, and I really appreciate everything they do for you and, you know, for us as well.
It's great watching all those race cars standing on the high side and race cars making to go on top. This is a good opportunity.
Yeah, for sure. You know, me and Michael work side by side. You know, we're a great team. You know, with Mike Harvey back in both of us, you know, me and Atwell just do everything we can. And thank Michael Atwell for everything he's done, you know, for helping. And, you know, we're a small team. We work together. You know, we got big accomplishments here. He's got a lot of goals. He's got some wins. And hopefully we'll get 1-2 here before too long. Just, you know, every weekend thing for us. Yeah, for sure. You know, my wife, you know, once for her, I can do this. I mean, you know, she works her tail off and just gives me her paycheck every week. You know, and Amanda, Craig, Mike Harvey, of course, Vince, today, you know, and all my people at home. You know, I got, you know, Marty and Hit Dan, and, you know, again, Michael Atwood and Michael Garvey, and, you know, Terry Senator, Black Horse Barbecue, Neat Lake, anybody ever coming up that way, stop there and eat. Best barbecue in Polk County.
Always good to see you, and welcome back to the Barnes Circle.
Thank you, guys, and I will see you Thanksgiving. Make sure you bring all your families. It's going to be one heck of a race to bring on.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. Your winner, number 3, George Gorham Jr. On the dash, get me a piece of tickets right now. I'm going to pull the ticket out. Right ticket. Ticket number 488641. 488641. If you have that ticket, come down here and see Travis. He's got a big bucket for you. One ticket for the kids. 488641.
Now, George is going to dip into the bucket. This is going to be for a 50-50 ticket drawing. Minimum $548 cash money. Thank you, George. Congratulations once again.
Green 50-50 ticket, 944070. Green 50-50 ticket, 944070. If you have that ticket, come down here and see Morgan. She's got some whole lot of cash for it.
Put your hands together, finishing second tonight, the 67, Cullen Almond. Thanks, guys.
Joe, thank you, my third place finisher, 51, Joe Michael Atwell. Man, Michael, I know this is the finish you wanted, man, but what an exciting race, man, and that's what we gave you all today.
Yeah, it was a good race on the track, and we saw maybe we had some
and that's the thing, everybody was pretty darn close tonight. It wasn't one of the two where everybody ran away, but it was, I mean, really, if you were the three of you guys, it was probably about 3 points in our team, it was anybody's race. But, great run tonight, you guys, taking hard on the car today. Anybody want to thank tonight?
And of course,
always good to see you down here, my friend. You guys have a great week off and everything. I think you're great. I'll be here for you.